Today I have just finished making an armature of a life-size greyhound. An armature is basically a support structure to hold the weight of the clay. It needs to be strong enough to take the weight, and it also needs to be anatomically correct. So this is now ready for the next stage, which is to add the clay.